Hi, my name is Tappan Parikh. I'm an associate professor here at Cornell Tech, and I'm here to tell you a little bit more about Cornell Tech's dual Master of Science degrees with a concentration in connective media. The connective media program brings together computer science and engineering while drawing on the disciplines of sociology, psychology, business, with a focus on entrepreneurship and design. The connective media curriculum includes an introduction to both core technical areas, such as machine learning, algorithms and data structures, programming and software engineering, as well as a background in the human and social aspects of developing computing technologies. Along with this, students work in interdisciplinary teams, bringing together students from design backgrounds, law backgrounds, business backgrounds, operations research backgrounds, to work together on real-world problem-oriented projects. Connective media provides students with an interdisciplinary education that prepares them to be leaders in the technology industry that can have an influence on management, design, strategy, as well as policy.
The exposure I've gained to cutting-edge technologies and the constant access to MakerLab has been invaluable. The opportunities here seem limitless and infinite. Courses like psychological and social aspects of technology, revolutionary technologies, ETI and design, and Product Studio were all really good courses that consistently pushed me to engage with a wide range of perspectives. This collaborative environment encourages us to share our individual journeys and work together to tackle complex challenges. Studio is not just a class. It's an immersive experience that sets Cornell Tech apart. Imagine being a part of a dynamic team, collaborating with individuals from diverse backgrounds to build a product that you're most passionate about for a real-world company. Here, you have the incredible opportunity to choose a challenge that truly ignites your passion. This is something uniquely offered at Cornell Tech. You're not just learning, you're living it.
Cornell Tech has a deep relationship with New York City, including with industry, government, and nonprofits. We work closely in student projects with outside sponsors to understand their problems as well as what a potential solution might look like. Students really work closely with these mentors to observe and understand how technology might work in their specific context. This gives them a training that allows them to take an interdisciplinary and problem-solving approach to a range of different situations that might arise in the course of their work. Connective Media program prepares students for a wide range of potential career paths, including software engineering, UI UX designer, and project manager or strategy within large companies or other kinds of organizations. Some students also launch their own startups, which really builds on the independent and entrepreneurial mindset that we seek to establish through the curriculum.
The dual degree master's program in connective media is all about applying cutting-edge research and advanced technologies to develop real-world, user-centric products that create impact. It is the ultimate combination of technology, human-centric design, entrepreneurship, and research.